still small.
Sorry for the noise, guys. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with one glove. They're a little small. Of course, all gloves are a little small on my hands, unless they're like extra large. All right, so it was successful, I guess, in the sense that I got it to hold together where I wanted to. You know, it looks a little worse on camera, but this here is like sort of tacky feeling, sort of. The crap was old, so I don't know. If it's setting up right, it's not on my finger, but it feels like freaking bubble gum or something. And I kind of wanted to put some more, but at least there's sort of a hole that needs to be filled up, and that other glue is pretty thin. I don't know, man. Shoot. All I can do is really is, I'm gonna glue it up there with the Elmer's glue across there carefully. But then that there, I'm gonna kind of have to fill in with something. Because I don't have that much of a problem with these gloves, but kind of hot and humid. So I carefully removed those little sticky grabbers. Kind of had to roll them over to the side gently to get them to come off, and lined up pretty well. Everything stayed lined up pretty well. It's not the prettiest, but as long as that RTV sets up, I think we're going to be all right. Let's see if we get into a little blue here. But yeah, this speaker is sealed on the backside with metal. I don't know if I gave you guys a good shot of it, so I did go through all the trouble of making the grabbers and all that crap. And once you get in the middle of the project, you don't want to have to try to find something. So it's always good to have a little bit of extra plan B, plan C stuff right there handy.
Playing with this stuff, man. Holy cow. I mean, I'm pulling on that thing. Ugh. Plan B. No, that wasn't bad, actually. I thought it was gonna freaking bust. There you go. I'm gonna tell you what I think that looked like. Well, I guess it's going to be a party now. Cocktail of everything.
Let's see if we get a little of this construction adhesive to fill that. Still got a little bit of a hole there. It looks a little worse on camera than it really is. But either way, I gotta get something just to fill that in a little bit. I was going to use that RTV, but I'm only going to use that or have to repair that other part up there just a little more. And I don't want glue running down inside that hole. I do not want to glue the coil. It would not be a good time. Of course, the speaker may be garbage, I don't know, but try, because I want to listen to my Cerwin Vaga. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave that alone. There's no visible hole there. It's a little black spot on the camera, but that's not a hole from the light. Okay, this isn't really lumped up as high as it looks like on the video.